Celtics are over the limit early with 6:44 to play.
I want to make a note about how excited on our days off Chase and Ivan and I get about cinna sticks and breadsticks from Pizza Hut. It's not right.
And how much is
that? Three musicians should really not be this excited about. We are so excited about these breadsticks and cinna sticks.
Hallelujah.
We're in a, do you know the location
we're at? Amen, brother.
Wichita Inn. We're in two blue and gray tour bus in front of the hotel.
So it is now 2:10 in the morning, and we're in Wichita, Kansas. It's Dane and Toby. We just had a very keen observation here. Dane was saying, see all the three of us are on our computers, but they're not really our computers. See, I am on Dane's computer. Toby's computer. Toby is on Dane's computer. Dane is on my computer. And indeed, Dane's computer that Toby's behind says Alienware and has a little alien head on it that glows. Strange but awesome. Signing off because we should be in bed, but we're not. Right?
Yep.
Who cares?
No one does.
It's a rock and roll tour. Somebody need to tell me what's happening. Oh! I need to know!
Oh, what's up?
You know, girl, you know we all up in North Dakota. Just chilling. I'm out of breath.
North Dakota?
Yeah. Applebee's.
Good old. Everyone's on their phones except me. I'm talking to you guys because you're the most important people in my life after God, my family, and my fiance. Love you.
The book, see, I didn't even say it. Somebody confirmed that word. We've got a praise for a confirming
amen,
word.
Amen. Hallelujah. Hallelujah.
Mm. Now, tomorrow. It's Halloween. Mm. We're all going to dress up as biblical characters, but my question is this. When we dress up as biblical characters, how many of y'all ever seen Moses, what he looked like in real life? So how do I know you dress like Moses? Somebody else might be dressed as Pontius Pilate. What are you going to do, carry a bucket of water around and wash your hands?
Is that under what he's saying or under the
preacher,
food?
I don't know.
Doing okay here? Yeah.
Okay. Pause that message, because I'm coming to the punchline.
Anything else you